sins, to do penance, and to amend my life. Amen. And we'll say three Hail Marys. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
The first sorrow of Mary, Simeon's prophecy. In the temple, Saint Simeon had received the divine child in his arms and predicted that the child would be a sign of God, which shall be contradicted by men. Behold, this child is set for a sign which shall be contradicted, and thy own soul a sword shall pierce. Bob?
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
My mother,
share thy grief with thee, and let me bear thee company to mourn thy Jesus' death with thee. Ave. Second sorrow of Mary, the flight of Jesus into Egypt. Let us now consider the second sort of sorrow which wounded Mary, the flight of her infant Jesus to Egypt to escape the persecution of Herod. Betty?
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed
sorrow of Mary. The third sorrow was one of the greatest that Mary had to endure in her life, the loss of her son in the temple. Having lost her son for 3 days, she was deprived of his most sweet presence. Deborah? Sorrow, the meeting of Mary and Jesus on the way to Calvary. The greater her love for him, the greater her grief at the sight of his sufferings, especially when she met him on that Dolorous Way, dragging his cross to the place of execution. This is the fourth sorrow on which we are to meditate. Yvette?
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Dios te salve, María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve, María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve, María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve, María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Dios te salve, María, llena eres de Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve, María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve, María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
My Mother,
share thy grief with thee, and let me bear thee company, to mourn thy Jesus' death with thee. Ave. Sorrow of Mary, crucifixion and death of Jesus. There stood by the cross of Jesus, his mother. St. John did not feel it necessary to say more than these words with the reference to the martyrdom of Mary. Picture her now at the foot of the cross beside her dying son, and then ask yourself if there can ever be sorrow like her sorrow. Remain for a while on Calvary and consider the fifth sword which transfixed the heart of Mary, the death of Jesus. Sherry?
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Sixth sorrow of Mary, piercing of the side of Jesus and his descent from the cross. We must now consider the sixth sorrow which weighed upon the heart of our Blessed Lady. On this day, you will be wounded with another sort of sorrow. A cruel lance will pierce the side of your dead son, and you will receive him in your arms after he has been taken down from the cross. Lori? seventh sorrow, the burial of Jesus, let us meditate now on Mary's last sort of sorrow. She has witnessed the death of her son on the cross. She has embraced his lifeless body for the last time. Now she has to leave him in the tomb. Jim?
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
God, and whose passion, according to the prophecy of Simeon, a sword of sorrow did pierce through the most sweet soul of the glorious Virgin and Mother Mary. Grant that we who commemorate this and who commemorate and reverence her sorrows may experience the blessed effect of thy passion, who livest and reignest world without end. Amen. Now three Hail Marys in honor of the tears shed by the Our Lady in her sorrows. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail
Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious Advocate, thine eyes of mercy towards us, and after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, the sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Our Litany of the Lady of the Seven Sorrows. Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, graciously hear us.
Christ, graciously hear us.
God, the Father of heaven,
have mercy on us.
God, the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy on us.
God, the Holy Ghost,
have mercy on us.
Holy Trinity, one God, have mercy on us. Holy Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us.
Holy Virgin of Virgins,
pray for us.
Mother crucified,
pray for us.
Sorrowful Mother,
pray for us.
Tearful Mother,
pray for us.
Afflicted Mother,
pray for us.
Forsaken Mother,
pray for us.
Desolate Mother,
pray for us.
Mother bereft of thy child,
pray for us.
Mother transfixed with the sword,
pray for us.
Mother overwhelmed with grief,
pray for us.
Mother filled with anguish,
pray for us.
Mother crucified in heart,
pray for us.
Mother most sad,
pray for us.
Fountain of tears,
pray for us.
Vial of suffering,
pray for us.
Mirror of patience,
pray for us.
Rock of constancy,
pray for us.
Anchor of confidence,
pray for us.
Refuge of the forsaken,
pray for us.
Shield of the oppressed,
pray for us.
Subduer of the unbelieving,
pray for us.
Comfort of the afflicted,
pray for us.
Medicine of the sick,
pray for us.
Strength of the weak,
pray for us.
Harbor of the wretched,
pray for us.
Calmer of tempests,
pray for us.
Resource of mourners,
pray for us.
Terror of the treacherous,
pray for us.
Treasure of the faithful,
pray for us.
Eye of the prophets,
pray for us.
Staff of the apostles,
pray for us.
Crown of martyrs,
pray for us.
Light of confessors,
pray for us.
Pearl of virgins,
pray for us.
Consolation of widows,
pray for us.
Joy of saints,
pray for us.
Lamb of God, who takest away the sins of the world, spare us, O Jesus. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, graciously hear us, O Jesus. Lamb of God, who takest away the sins of the world, have mercy on us, O Jesus. Look down upon us and deliver us and save us from all the trouble. In the power of Jesus Christ, amen. Imprint, O Lady, thy wounds upon my heart, that I may read therein sorrow and love, sorrow to endure every sorrow for thee, love to despise every love for thine. Amen.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen.
Immaculate Heart of